the disc is rotating posteriorly on the condyle during opening. And if you look just at the inferior joint space, you'll see there's rotational movement occurring there. And when the mouth is wide open, the inferior retrodiscal lamina stops it from moving further. And when it's closed, the inferior retrodiscal lamina stops it.